two-year-olds are ready. They're off and racing. Mac and Cheese, probably the slowest to get moving with Blerio. Away okay was Ton of Grit. It wants the top spot. Pretentious Diva trying to match speed. And Roxy Blue pushes now through to be third. Cassowary settles down fourth. And Not Bluffing will travel in fifth. They're followed by Belle of Yorks and then Gosden. Next one, Blerio, and two back last of all, Mac and Cheese. She's five lengths from the speed as they work their way to the side, 900 metres out. And the leader is Ton of Grit. Ton of Grit by a half a length to Pretentious Diva. Cassowary doing all the bullocking out three deep, punching into the breeze. Roxy Blue travels leaders back, then Not Bluffing, followed by, as they race up to the corner, Gosden. And then now starting to feel the pinch and losing territory as they quicken is Belle of Yorks. Mac and Cheese whipping around them, five deep approaching the bend. And Blerio's basically back second last with plenty of ground to make up. They swing for home and Ton of Grit moved into another gear. Moved two in front. Mac and Cheese rounding them up. Then Roxy Blue, Cassowary, Blerio and Gosden. Kept going Ton of Grit. Mac and Cheese has got him in sight. Ton of Grit in front, but Mac and Cheese, she's got a terrific turn of acceleration and Mac and Cheese ranged up to Ton of Grit. They're seven in front of the others. Mac and Cheese, she's roaring away. Mac and Cheese wins by two lengths to Ton of Grit. Third went to Gosden ahead of Cassowary. Then a gap to Blerio, followed by...